Hi my loves, and welcome to The Real Essay Trends. And if you are joining this family for the very first time, I do like to welcome you. Do remember to subscribe for more soapy teasers and break down on your favorite soapies. My love, here's what's going to happen on Imbewu from the 11th of August. On Wednesday, the 11th of August, love cannot make a home where lies and secrets slip. Zithulele is horrified when he finds out that Nokuzola sabotaged the Middle East deal. He is livid and goes on a rampage to unearth the truth. On Thursday, the 12th of August, the rug of lies, secrets, and deceits are revealed when Zithulele learns the truth about Nokuzola and Nkululeko's sexual affair. On Friday, the 13th of August, the ghost of revenge looks. Zithulele threatens Nkululeko and Zenzele seeks to find his brother's killer. While on Monday, the 16th of August, Zithulele starts unraveling as he begins dealing with Nokuzola betrayal. While Mazulu thinks Thokozile planned to provoke Gamatonzela and appeals to Nkululeko for his help. On Tuesday, the 17th of August, Menzi tells Agiti he was only using her, and Shriya suggests Naruba follows her heart's desire with Menzi. And that's it from me now, my loves. Do remember to subscribe for more soapy teasers and break down on your favorite soapies. I love you all. See you on the next one.